Congratulations from Elvis live here in St. Louis. Tell me, ladies, what did you think?
I thought his pants were really tight.
It's very good. Oh, good.
So you can still be a good entertainer with too tight of pants.
Yes. Yes, most deaf.
So amazing. I loved it.
Are you a big fan of Elvis?
No, but now I am.
Wow, this party's really getting crazy. It took a minute to realize, but everybody has really gone into the flow really well with the flamingo bowl and the flamingo attire. I don't know if you've noticed over here, we have a fella in a beautiful flamingo shirt, complimented only by the flamingo that we see passing by.
For the show, three to get ready now. Go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe. Well, you can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Well, do anything that you want to do, but not, honey, lay off them shoes. And don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoes. Let's go, cat! Burn my house, steal my car, drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. Well, do anything that you want to do, but honey, lay off of my shoes. And don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe. Rock it! For the money, two for the show, three to get ready now. Go, 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 but don't you.
I want a show of hands here to bring me back, president of this company, and I promise 2 hour breaks to lunch. Second, on Monday we're going to have the ad meeting. The following Monday we'll put our name in a hat and we'll try and pull for who gets Mr. Dick's office. We have really great people working in the organization, so it's you all that have built this company. So thanks to all of you for making it happen.
Crash, boom, bang. The whole rhythm section was a perfect.